What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I'll be showing you guys how to fix the error of basically when you can't transfer photos from your iPhone to your PC. Now this is quite a common error, so I don't blame you for having it, and today I'll be showing you a few tricks and solutions that you can use to help solve this issue. So without further ado, let's jump straight into the video. So what's the easiest way to transfer your photos? I personally just upload my photos to either a Google Drive folder or via the iCloud photo library. But some users prefer to transfer them via the USB cable, and to do that it's really easy. What you need to do is basically you need the USB cable, plug it into your phone, plug it into your computer, click trust on your iPhone, which will basically enable or unlock the iPhone, which means that you will be able to transfer the photos from your iPhone to the PC. And then what you need to do is basically just transfer the photos and that's it. However, when you do that, some errors can occur, and today I'll be showing you guys what errors can occur and how you can fix them. First, I would recommend updating your software. There are many bugs always running around and possibly happening with when you're using your iPhone. And what I recommend that you do is update your software to the latest version. Now, if your phone is basically full and you have no more storage left to download the update, just plug it into your computer and download it via the iTunes, and that will possibly solve the photo problems and you will be able to once again transfer the photos from your iPhone to the PC via the USB cable. Now, I personally also often forgot about this. What you need to do to be able to transfer the photos from your iPhone to the PC is you need to, well, your iPhone needs to be unlocked. When your phone is locked, it means that you can't get into it, and that's just another security mechanism, because if your phone is locked, you won't be able to, well, access the data on your phone, therefore you won't be able to transfer the photos to your computer. So just unlock it. Maybe, I don't know, type in the passcode, use the fingerprint, a scanner, face ID, whatever you have, just make sure that your phone is unlocked and everything will be okay. What you also need to do is turn off photo iCloud photo library. Now, how iCloud photo library works is basically your phone has a certain amount of storage, and iCloud photo library is basically a cloud that will transfer your photos from your iPhone to the cloud and then, well, delete them from your iPhone, and only when you want to access the photos that you took in the past, click on it, click on the photo, and the photo will be pulled from the iCloud back to your device. So it's actually not stored on your phone, therefore you cannot access the photo, or you cannot move the photo from your iPhone to your PC, because the photo is not physically there, it's only in the cloud. And if you want to basically move the photo from your iPhone to the PC, you need to turn off iCloud Photo Library. Now, if that still doesn't work, there are a few more things that you can try, and basically that's physical. So you can try using a different computer. Maybe the USB ports are broken on that one. You can try using a different USB port on your computer. You can try using a different cable. And last of all, make sure that your lightning port is still working and that everything goes okay. These four, and especially the last one, is just, well, to make sure that you that everything is okay with your devices. And if you go through all these steps, I guarantee you that you will be able to transfer your photos from your iPhone to your PC. So that's pretty much it for the video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it and hopefully it helped you out. If you did, definitely consider dropping it a like, and I'll see you all next time.